Happy, terrific Tuesday. Every day is a happy day, right? Yeah. So, we're getting ready for day two of iLearn. And I just want you to know, to take the test, just do your best. It's the easiest thing that you can do to just make sure that you're doing the right things for you. It's all about showing off what you do know and being able to access the skills in that big, beautiful brain of yours that you do know and showing off what you do know. That's really what we're looking for. What do you know? So when you see this as an opportunity to just show what you know, to do the test, just do your best. I know it sounds silly and it sounds kind of like, and you want to roll your eyes at me, but it really is true. When you feel confident before you start something and you just know, I'm just going to do my best, it takes the stress off of things you might not know or things that seem really difficult or things you may have forgotten about. So, to take the test, just do your best. It's something that I apply to everything that I do, to always try to do my best. Sometimes I don't do very good, and sometimes I mess up, and sometimes we've all had a couple mistakes along the way, but when you're really thinking about just relaxing and giving something your all, just take the test and do your best. It is a terrific Tuesday, and I know that getting started in iLearn yesterday gave you time to think about, that's right, your big, beautiful brain. And I hope that you were surprised at maybe some of the things that you could easily recall, some of the things you could easily get down on scrap paper, some of the things you were able to work out that may have been challenging, and you got the right answer. It's a great way to feel. And showing off all the stuff that you do know is all the stuff that you've learned on your road to being a champion genius, because you know it. You're a genius just like I'm a genius, and you're a champion just like I'm a champion. And having that journey of your educational career is something that is really actually fantastically fun. Are you feeling like you're having fun at school yet? I promise the fun stuff's coming up because it's the end of the year and that's when all the best stuff happens. So in order to take the test, just do your best. We've got a couple more days of sessions and then we're at the end of our year. It's crazy to think that a whole entire school year has gone by and the things that you've learned this year, just take your test and do the best that you possibly can. Have a terrific Tuesday. Thanks for giving it your all. Remember, in your classrooms, grab something out of your teacher's library. There's amazing books all over the place. Check out the library. They're just waiting to be read by all of you. So go ahead and grab one and get into a good book so that you're always being respectful, kind, and patient with the other learners and test takers in your testing environment. Also, get out those journal pages. Now's a great time to write about goals that you have, places you want to go, things you want to experience. Could even be just about making it through the day to get home at the end of the day. Get those journals out and let me see you scribbling and drawing and writing out little sentences to yourself so that you can remember all the things you want to see, do, and achieve in your day, your school year, and your life in general. Have a fantastic, terrific Tuesday. To take the test, just do your best. And, as always, thanks for checking in with me to get your day started. Have a terrific Tuesday, and thanks for doing your best while you take the test.